Obviously, you are not invited here, mister.
We have a situation here.
Nice place.
Yes, sir. Is this your first visit to Hong Kong?
Yeah, unfortunately, I have to settle an account, so there'll be no sightseeing.
Well, if you do have a little spare time, I think you would find a visit to our massage parlor on the second floor worth your while. I'll put your drink on your bill, Mr. So you are from England, Mr.
Reaper. No. Listen, I'm just looking for some peace and quiet.
Of course. By the way, we have no soundproofing in this building. So if you hear moaning and yelling coming from the basement, well, that's just the last white guy who tried to run away before paying his bill.
Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside. Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside.
Welcome to a den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire, and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor.
So, what's new and exciting around here?
I don't know. You tell me. I've been here too long.
You don't like being here.
This is Hong Kong.
like it doesn't come into it.
Well, let's begin here then. Who are you?
I'm not who you think I am. Just as the mirror is not always just a reflection of what you see, I do not belong here. What about you, mister?
I'm here on business, looking for Mr. Lee Hong. Actually, I'm looking for his safe.
I see. Well, help me out of here, and I might have some information for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
Follow me. I know a way across the roof and the combination to Lee Hong's safe. I found it in his trousers. You are not much of a help.
Sorry.
Okay, follow me. Quick! There's a CIA guy in the basement.
I know.
How? Oh well, here is the combination to the safe, Liu Fan.
Restricted area. Leave immediately.
Just the man I've been looking for.
Jeez, am I glad to see you. I'm halfway dead here.
So, how did you end up in this mess?
I tried to unlock the safe at Madam's place on the second floor, but I don't have the combination for it. I think one of the girls on the second floor knows the combination.
Let me help you out of here.
Leave immediately.
Thank you.
Greetings, most venerable visitor. I have been expecting you. I believe you have something for me.
Here you are. In return, tell me how I get close to Li Han.
Ah, just as the fox has several entries to his den, so there is more than one way to gain access to the lair of the leech. You can find him in his headquarters, where he is most secure, guarded by Sun, his trusted personal bodyguard. Go through the secret passage in the basement.
Interesting. Any other suggestions?
It is man that can make the way great, not the way that can make man great. You can choose another path to Li Han by means of deception. This small flask with white powder has great potency. A leader is always weakest when his guard is down. The man you are looking for will be eating at the restaurant.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a little action around here.
I know exactly what you mean, sir. Ask the bartender for detail.
I would like to taste some of Asia's finest delicacies.
I know exactly what you mean, sir. Ask the bartender for detail.
Thank you. Serve this soup for Mr. Lee Hong, who'll be arriving shortly.
Thank you.
Leave immediately.
Thank you. machines, not just machines.
Will he be able to feel any pain? He should have a lot of pain. It makes people obey orders.
Do not worry, he will be perfect.